I rarely even talk to that guy.
He's always kind of disappointing. He plays, he's playing like Sertel. Yeah. He popped up on Shuriken a while back.
Wow,
he's like some top Soul Calibur player or some shit.
I don't know about that, man. The top ones are actually out of Tennessee, believe it or not. Tennessee and Atlanta are the top Soul Calibur people in the U.S.
We're talking California.
California's a gap.
Yeah, they won on Evo before.
Yeah,
some guy named Mick or something.
Yeah, he's an Atlanta player.
No, it wasn't Mick.